Iris starting. Information display. Iris, shut down.
We're too late. He's not breathing. I guess that'd be his gun then. I don't see any signs of a struggle. Check his pockets. Maybe he left a note. That's a passkey for the Zone 09 gate. Wait, Douglas worked for the ARI? Take a look around the room. There may be something else we should see.
Iris, starting. Iris, shut down.
Looks like all these vials are empty. That means someone must have. There was a security camera outside this room, right? Maybe it can answer a few questions for us. Look, someone left the room with a case. So they were after Blue of All for sure. Douglas showed up right as they were leaving, but he didn't even try to get the case back. And then, once Douglas was alone, he...
Iris, shut down.
That sounded like a blaster. I bet that's the person who took Douglas's case. Let's check it out.
Iris, starting.
Thank you. A Black Legion. That's certainly new. The lengths you'll go to stop me, Yosef.
Don't expect a warm welcome when we get back.
I understand that you are only doing what you think is right. But you need to understand that you are part of a team. And that team has rules. Unauthorized entry into Zone 09. Conducting an extrajudicial investigation. And unauthorized use of a legion. These actions are clearly insubordination. You'll remain in there until we determine a proper sentence.
Locked up for insubordination, huh? I mean, what were you even doing out there? Huh. Something you can't even tell me about, huh? Either way, here's some advice, as your sister. Think a little more before you act from now on, okay? Don't make me worry about you. Okay. I guess I'm one to talk, huh? But you don't need to worry about me anymore. Thanks to the commander, I am good as new. Better even. And did you see my new legion? Cool, huh? They got the lab up and running again, and I'm helping test out the latest version. They say they reinforced the restraints, too. You know, considering what happened to the last batch of legions. But how can I put this? It feels like I'm really in control, like the Legion and I are one body. So hey, that takes some pressure off you. We can fight together from now on. The Commander really is a genius. Thanks to him, we can work together again. All we have to do is believe in him and follow orders. It's not a great time for you to get yourself locked up. You can be a real pain. You know that? But you have had a lot on your plate lately. Maybe this is a good chance to get some rest and cool down a bit. Just keep your nose clean, all right?
Hey, can you hear me? This is a private channel. I wish I could do something to help you, but this is out of my hands. You're, actually getting off pretty easy, really. And I'm so, so glad you're okay. Oh, and try to go easy on the crazier stuff from now on, okay? Wow, you're really looking out for him. Even at a time like this. He was, not as lucky as you are. They kicked him out. The brass are saying the whole thing was his idea, and he tricked you into playing along. I hear there's a warrant out for his arrest, but nobody can even find him. He probably figured they wouldn't just leave it at firing him, and ran away before it got worse. They're also charging him with unauthorized access to confidential information. Not surprising, but he... Anyway, if you hear from him, let me know, okay? I'll keep it between us. Hang in there. I'll call if anything comes up.
Yo, I just finished whipping up some anti-trace encoding so I could call you. I heard you got arrested. This is all my fault. I'm so, so sorry for dragging you into all this. But, for what it's worth, Neuron... Hell, the whole Union government knows they need you. Everyone needs you. They won't keep you locked up for long. Me? I thought it'd be best to disappear for a while. I've had lots of research to keep me busy, though. If I find any new developments in our investigation, I'll let you know. One more thing. All I've heard are rumors, but they don't sound like anything good. Watch out for the crows. Remember that. I'll be in touch.
Giant egg beneath the Eastside Highway overpass. It could be related to Jenna's homunculus.
Roger, Alicia. All nearby officers, head over to support Alicia ASAP.
Jin here. All available units are out dealing with the chimeric outbreak. Sorry, but we've got our hands full right now.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, Alicia. Do you think you can handle the egg yourself?
Copy. Shizu's with me. It shouldn't be a problem.
Confident, aren't we?
Alicia!
Alicia, Shizu, what happened? Please, respond.
It's Jenna.
Commander, let us handle this.
Us? I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
Sir, this is an emergency. We could really use his help.
Trust. I am going to authorize your temporary release. Don't make me regret this. Get yourself ready and report to the highway.
Here's your second chance. Better seize it. We can't spare much time. I'm going on ahead. I'll see you there.